How did this guy get rejected on Shark Tank, but end up making $1 billion? Jamie Siminoff, founder of what was called Doorbell at the time, but now renamed Ring, went onto Shark Tank in 2013. Ring was a company that was revolutionizing the doorbell by making